dance, listen to the rhythm, in brackets, of the falling rain. It is a beginner mind dance. These are the steps, this is how it goes. Moving forward, we have right diagonally out, left diagonally out, right back, left together, changing your weight onto your left. Those counts are 1, 2, 3, 4. Two back zigzag touches. Back touch, back touch. Now two togethers into the angle, right together, right touch. One back, back touch. Now with our toes, we're going out in. We have a weave, side behind, side across, toe strut, weight is right, back recover. We have a side toe strut, a cross toe strut. Now we're turning a quarter right, back, side, cross, touch. Let's do the whole dance with counts. From the top, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 8. The step, two back touches, two forward touches, one back touch, out in. Weave with a toe strut, back recover, side, cross, turn, side, cross. Now, as it's written, this will be the last wall. It finishes nicely, just a little V-step to finish off is all you need. You'll be at the front. 7, 8. V-step. Zigzag touches. Together angles. Right together, the right back touch. Out, in. Weave. Toe strut, back recover. Toe strut, toe strut. Cross, back, side, touch, da, da. Is how it ends on the music.